my friends, my family, my followers, it's Hike 360 here. I'm here to give you a new hike this week. I'm outside of Thorn Creek. Thorn Creek Woods?
Thorn Creek Nature Center.
Thorn Creek Nature Center. This is the Nature Center. There's a whole history about the church being,
moved.
Started, constructed, and then moved, and then run by both the organization as well as the county. But one way or another, this is not the original. This is something they reconstructed in this spot.
Originally, though, it was, what, it was 1850 or something like that?
Yeah, it was definitely 1800s.
And now it's a nature center.
It's open from noon to 4 on Fridays. It's probably COVID hours. But there was some really cool stuff that was mentioned in this nature center, from taxidermy animals that you can find out here to... Really, that's what I remember, is there was a lot of taxidermy inside.
All right, well, it's 2.5 miles.
Yeah, we got 2.5 miles ahead of us.
And this is a nice birding location.
Good birding location.
And the hike starts here.
Let's do it.
Okay. So that is one busy porta potty.
Start on the left entrance.
These are two loops, is that what the deal is?
One loop. Yeah, two loops.
One loop twice?
Yeah. Well, actually, we want to go on the right side of the loop first.
Well, I don't know what. I hear a rooster in the background.
For sure.
So we are here. Yeah, the rooster's going nuts. All right, so this is the first of four or five hikes we're going to do in the next 3 days.
Yeah, definitely.
We're going to knock out a bunch of these. I definitely think we can do four tomorrow, or three tomorrow.
Three tomorrow for sure.
Yeah. Okay, so we're going to go on the right side?
Yeah, we're going to do the right side first.
Okay, so we're going to do the right side, and then we're going to come around. What is this thing?
No, so it's actually, it's just like nothing.
Okay.
So we're here, we stay to the right.
Okay.
Boom.
Oh, we're gonna go around the pond.
Boom. Yeah.
Total trail mileage, 3.5. That looks about right. Wow, that rooster's
it's having a moment.
Field day. All right, it's Memorial Day weekend.
Watches.
Oh, thank you. Got to get our watches going.
Already got 12,000 steps today. How about you?
I was up at 13.
Nice.
Played a little golf. I was talking to the guys I'm golfing with. They're like, "You're gonna go hiking after you golf?" I'm like, "Well, yeah, that's what I do."
Yeah. I was thinking the same this morning when I was doing my ab circuit. I had to do two
I saw your post.
This morning.
Yeah.
So I ran a mile.
Oh, actually.
Did an ab circuit, ran another mile, and then I ran another mile, did an ab circuit, and then ran another mile. I really had my ass kicked because I missed yesterday. Because right as I got home from work, I like just had enough energy to... What did I freaking eat? I can't remember the first thing, but the second thing was a bowl of cereal, and by the end of the bowl of cereal, I was out. Like, I slept like 12 hours last night.
Your body is your temple.
Yeah.
Bowl of cereal.
Bowl of cereal. Organic cereal. Oat milk. Berries. Yeah, that'd be fun.
There's a couple of boardwalks on this hike. Yeah. All right, so the book said 2.5 miles. The sign says 3.5 miles. We've started our watches. We'll have to find out. The mystery. Stay tuned. Subscribe to the channel. Make sure you catch on for the next 2 or 3, 4 days, how many of our videos we do.
True.
And we'll find out the answer. This is really a strange location. We took Highway 57 down. Never really been down into this area. It's south of Flossmoor. I've been to Flossmoor a bunch of times, but
we're in Will County.
Never really have gone this far south on 57. Someday we'll have to go to Memphis.
I'll be down.
Get some Elvis Presley tours.
Oh.
All right, see you tomorrow.